Yeah. I hope they do have like a bunch of different maps. That'd be cool. Oh, what the fuck? I spawned with like 7 stones.
Yeah. I spawned around stones and fucking, what's it called? Wood like crazy, so.
Quite conundrum. Yeah, you're right. I'm going to promote you now, dude. In fact, is Boogsy in chat? Boogs, can you promote Quiet Conundrum to rank 8, please? Thank you. That was the funniest thing I've seen in this game so far. Someone literally anally destroyed with a fucking chainsaw while wearing a pink cowboy hat. It's like he deserved it even more. Shit, I've got people at me. Okay, we're good, boys. We're good. I got him. I got him with the dart. And the dart makes that stupid audio play for him and it'll piss him off. He still just stood out there, though. It's like he's trying to ambush me. Okay, we're going to check the roof here. See if there's a crate. No. The alarm gun's ridiculous. See how far away you can hear him? Someone's behind me. You're good?
Yeah, I'm solid. Your emergency beacon has been activated due to a malfunction. Error message 94.
Do you feel like crying? The shit this gun says is hilarious. Huh? You okay?
What's your definition of okay?
Can you run away? Can you just block a hit and then turn around and sprint? If you can, just run away, run towards me.
I'm being shady right now.
Don't jump.
I'm playing the shady play.
Oh shit, you got some health back. Oh, you're doing the, yeah. You're doing the med kit thing? The,
Yep. Oh, I'm insane, dude. I'm just gonna go throw that out there. Damn it, another guy on me. Fuck.
You have lots of stamina. Run, dude. Okay, I need to remember. There's a red crate there.
Thing at me.
Red crate. Okay.
The shady plays.
Do you have a crime scene in your underpants? A contestant just killed another contestant.
Well played, dude.
I'm in a fight. I just pushed this guy.
You got so much stamina.
I refuse.
Your number one pal stabbed.
Money in the bank.
He really sliced that guy up.
They both have backpacks too.
Sick. Man, he's kicking ass.
The only reason I stayed to fight that one was because I used one of my,
Stimpaks.
One of my, I had a, what's it called? A armor. My foreskin was really, really hard, you know what I'm saying? Good feeling.
That's the name of an item in a game before you guys get confused. Okay, I've got a pretty good setup so far.
I can get an airdrop already. Do I want to create this blue crate? Nah, fuck that. I already have a tier 2
I'm trying to get towards you. Oh, by the way, is the bleed effect meant to be as weak as it is? Oh, shit.
So I outfielded two guys right there. Yeah, I did the super shady. I was standing next to the vending machine.
Next up is Blue Pinata. Enter the center arena and hit one of the floating crates to get what's inside. Blue Pinata.
What do you think? You want to just go to the Blue Pinata and I'll meet you there?
Okay.
Just play it safe.
What is he holding? Where are you going, Ginger Man?
An enemy was just beaten like an egg in a cooking scenario. Yeah.
Two guys on me. I gotta roll. Fuck.
Come on, bitch. Go outside. Come on, bitch. Go outside.
Alright, I'm in trouble.
You're only 300 from me. I'm running to you. I've got a med kit too. So we'll do the same thing where I drop it and you grab it.
I have 100 HP right now. Okay, I don't have... Okay, they super... What? This guy like... Oh, he used a stamina thing to catch up to me.
Just turn around and every now and then just block. Turn around and block his hit and then keep running.
I'm 100% I'm dead here. Sorry.
Fuck.
I cannot believe he used a thing that fucking increases speed and hit me in the back twice. God! I'm mad. I didn't know he was that close to me. I was doing so good too, man.
Do you want me to leave the round?
No, no. Play.
I'm just gonna try and avenge you. Even though I've only got a ton for... Shit, there's one of them. He's got orange juice. No wonder he did so well.
Yeah, he
2v1 orange juice.
He doesn't have the orange juice anymore, though. It's awful.
He does. He's glowing fucking orange. I can see him.
No. He's not anymore. I'm looking behind you. He's not chasing you either. Oh, now he is.
I've only got a ton for that's the problem. Shit, there's another two people here. Fuck it, I'll let them fight. Because I've only got a tier 1 weapon, and I've got no blow darts.
Yeah, you're in trouble.
The thing is, I've got leg day and stamina, so they're not going to catch up with me.
Oh, shit.
An enemy is getting stabby with a knife, and he just killed someone. You might want to consider a tetanus shot.
This guy's like literally like, I must kill Sacriel.
Yeah, the other guy's coming for you, too. He's gonna pop the gas thing, I think. Oh, memory.
Is he seriously following me this much? That's crazy. Is he still following me? Fucking hell, these guys are really trying. See, this is where, because they can see your name, when they hit you, this is where they do stupid shit like run forever after you, even though they should be gearing up and killing other people and whatever. Mm-hmm. Like who the fuck runs this far across the map to kill one person? I'm gonna try and bait him past this thing and shoot it with an arrow. No, dude, this barrel's staying between us.
Your enemy just killed.
How many arrows you got?
Like, two. He's almost dead.
Oh my god. Tonfa versus Pipe? I can't see his health. Oh, he's bandaging!
I'm medding. I've got more meds than he has. Get shit
blow that up. Blow it. Oh, shit. I would have just fucking tanked that shit. Did you have more HP?
Damn. He's doing pretty well, actually. I'm gonna hit this. I've got explosive defense. Oh, shit. Well played. Did he hit himself? Yeah, he did.
He threw it at it.
I should be able to out-stamina him, actually. Actually, maybe we're just gonna do the clutch plays with the health thing.
Throwing! Woo! That fucking grazed by your head.
Do you have a pacemaker or other embedded bioelectronic device? We should have asked that before we started treatment.
Did he heal again?
Mm-hmm. Peace out.
I hope you feel better.
He's healing now.
Health experts recommend a rigorous exercise regimen to maintain your health.
I can't believe this guy's chasing you for this long.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Well, he's coming at you. He's going to be there in like 2 seconds. He's there. Orange juice hype! Oh, he's scared. Oh, you just beat the fuck out of him. Wait, there's another guy. Just keep going.
Someone just killed someone else. With a
there's three guys around you. Oh no! Run!
Mostly because they're dead, but you know what I'm saying. Insane!
Oh shit! It's alright. It's just a piece of shit. Like, not gonna be very good far range. Okay, you about a fucking tough SMG fight, dude.
I just had to kill that guy. I just had to kill him.
This guy's got an SMG. You got a fucking Tonfa, bro. He's not chasing, just keep it trucking. I think he's trying to cut you off from your right. My god, dude, you're like fucking Usain Bolting it right now, dude. Orange juice is nuts. You guys run so fast.
I can't believe I got the orange juice. I'm like, no, it's game time, bitch. Just beat the guy's fucking head in.
Yeah,
I think we might have a few stream snipers. The fact that all these people are gravitating towards us. Like
that's
this.
Why that guy killed me so fast, dude. Orange juice OP.
Oh my god, that was so tense, man. Holy shit, that was tense.
Yeah, at least you got the kill. There's two more guys there.
Oh fuck, there's someone else here too.
Yeah, he's just going to the machine to sell. You making a blowgun?
Trying. I need a helipad thing. So I can just bring in another med kit instantly. Problem is I know there's people out there with submachine guns and shit, and I don't have that. Oh fuck, this guy's on me.
He's blow darting.
Was it Hunt Sacriel day?
Oh shit. Green box too.
Yeah, I can't stop.
It'll distract him, he's gonna want it.
Get hit, bitch. I hit him. So now he can't chase me.
He's like, fuck, dude, green crate, I'm down. Oh, shit. That's not good.
What? Oh, the gas.
Gas.
Hopefully it'll fade. There's a fucking hell drop thing there. This motherfucker still coming? Does this fade? I don't know. Fuck off! I don't know if it's gonna fade or not. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, okay, I did not expect that. Man, this has been the roughest game ever. I've literally just been running the whole fucking...
Yeah, you're in some shit.
Running the whole fucking time. This is some extreme shit, dude.
If you bring this win, let's just say I have no confidence that you're gonna be able to win this based on the position you're in. How much money you got?
I've got 70.
Got two guys to your left. Just keep trucking to the right.
I need to find a fucking a helipad thing.
Wait, you can. This probably have a health thing. There you go.
This used.
You gotta be kidding.
Is there pain in your toilet area?
I just heard a guy jump around you.
There's people fighting down there. If I had more health, I'd try and contend the kills. Oh, they might be just making bandages. Like I fucking need to. All I need is one helipad, but I can't find one at all where there's not, like, people everywhere. If I win this, I want a medal.
You deserve one if you win this. There's currently 7 people alive. Good luck.
How many are two-man teams?
3 of them. All the other guys are two-man teams.
Oh, great. So it's me versus, like, the world, I think.
Yup.
Oh, yes. I punch it. Even that's not quick enough.
Unless it gets shot down in transit, please wait by the landing pad in plain sight. Good luck.
Being on full health must feel good.
Yeah, feels better than
building armor.
So my weapon is a Tonfa. I can't believe that guy chased me for 10 minutes only to get his ass kicked. Well, that's what you get, bitch. Oh, this crate's badass. This cave is badass sometimes. There's usually like 2 or 3 crates in here. Let's not go in there then.
That could have been bad. Oh shit, guy to your left, I hear water.
Mm-hmm. Can you look
two
for me?
Two guys. About 10 meters away from you.
Peace. I'm orange juicing it out.
Oh my god! You have no idea what that looked like on my screen.
They've got guns!
Nah, people in front of you. He's killing somebody. You are so fucked, it's unreal. Run! Just go straight down the center! Let them fight each other!
There's people around me in a circle!
Everybody's there.
An opponent just killed another contestant!
Don't worry, bro, I've got a tumper.
I think they got the guns by himself. Guy. Right coming at you, you're right. Coming right to your right. That poor guy. Got two guys to your left! Don't go that way! Oh! They're chasing you, bro! Keep running!
I have to run back towards the other guys.
Yeah, you have to get him in. Oh man, if he gets a blow dart, you're in trouble.
I'm leading the two teams together.
Yep, go to the other side. Perfect.
What the fuck is this shit? God. Oh, I can't open it. It'll explode. I want to open it, but it'll explode.
You can open one of these. The other one already exploded. The third. There's two. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, two explode.
You're right. It would have
exploded. If that exploded, it would have killed me. Because I'd have been crippled. Don't worry, bro. I've got 12 arrows and a Tonfa. I got this. Doesn't matter that there's two squads of dudes with guns.
You have all tier 1 weapons.
But I've got the heart of a champion. That's all that matters, isn't it?
That's not all that matters. You're in trouble. You better hope they got the gun. Not only uses all his ammo, They're all fighting to your right, all three of them. You have to go in there and play it out, dude. Oh, wait, there's five guys left, though.
Me, I'll go over four there, guys. Oh my god, dude, look at it.
Just make this work. Don't waste arrows, don't waste arrows. Nice. Try to make sure you kill one of the guys that are teaming.
Somebody just killed someone else with a melee weapon.
This is perfect. They're not friends.
They are.
Oh, they are? This guy just threw a backpack at you. To your left. Close to you. Down below now. Dude, they gotta be hurting, man. They gotta be hurting. No way.
Dude, I got an SMG!
How many bullets?
20!
Are you fucking me?
No!
Yo, this guy's bullet darting you. You got hit?
No.
He's up at the top. The other guy's on the other side. Go kill the other guy on the ground. Run straight. Go down to the right. To the right. He's down here. I don't know if he's in this corner. Okay, he's not. He kept running around the left corner right here. Fucking god. He might have ammo for that thing now. He has an SMG. Nice, nice. Check his SMG. Yeah, he's out there in that cloud. He's getting arrows. Don't let him get arrows. He's getting arrows for a reason. There he is.
Shit, I have no stamina.
On the ramp. Just SMG his ass. Oh god, you're out of bullets! Melee him! Whoa! Right below you. That game.
Dude.
How did they just leave an SMG over there with 20 shots, man? Oh my god.
Clutch.com.
I cannot believe you fucking won that.
Where's my medals, bitches?
I can't fucking believe that. They just left an SMG with 20 shots for you, dude.
The plays.
You're insane. Good job.
That was insane, dude.
Legendary play of legends, chat. You just witnessed legendness.
I got chased for like 10 minutes with a tonfer and turned it around and won.
Dude, those guys all killed themselves.
The streak must live on, bro.
Oh my god. What is that? 16-3? 16-3, right?
Yeah. Fuck. Can we get a highlight on that, mods? Oh, that round has to be highlighted. Mother
that guy,
God.
Okay. The guy, they just win their fight, right? The 2v2, they win their fight. The guy turns to you, throws a backpack at you, bro. Throws a backpack at you, man. Like, oh my God. That's his natural reaction.
My chat is going nuts, dude.
My chat is going nuts.